A month into 2012, and it's still a buyer's market in the Baltimore area. January numbers just released from the Metropolitan Regional Information System show January sales dropped nearly 5% from January of last year. Local realtor Jeannie Schwinn says that could be because of the home buyer's credit that was offered by the government.
It was the end of 2010 into 2011 that the sales picked up. And so if you're comparing this January to last January, it might be a slight difference.
Perhaps more noticeable is the decrease in the number of homes on the market. Last week, the Maryland Attorney General announced the state is getting $960 million in a settlement to help compensate homeowners facing foreclosure or help them restructure their mortgage to get out from underwater. Schwinn says that's one of the factors that could contribute to low inventory.
This seller has to be serious about selling their property so there's not as much inventory in the on the market, and between the economy and the time of year.
But Schwinn says there's good news on the horizon. They expect the housing market to pick up around March with more houses up for sale and more people looking to buy. She says mortgage lenders are also starting to loosen their requirements. Anyone with a credit score over 600 shouldn't have a problem getting a home loan.
If you are good about paying your bills, if you pay your bills on time every month, for a certain amount of time, like a year, then the lenders can work with you and help you get a loan, and you can get in your home.
For more information on the foreclosure payout or home sales in the area, you can visit our website, WBALTV.com. In Hamden, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.